You made it!
So you guys, it's so party yesterday was so lit in Dubai. The so Dubai Lagos party was a conjunction of Lagos and Dubai music. They had so much fun at the party last night, where we had a lot of celebrities, Nigerian cum Dubai celebrities came together to sing and dance together and celebrate and tell us that the world is one. So here you can see White Money and his baby Lee Limo dancing and enjoying themselves at the party. You know, White Money is always very excited when he has Liquor Rose by his side giving him all the beautiful dance step he can imagine, and he'll be following them the wrong way as usual. He will turn it into a charade of fun as always. Alright, you guys are highly welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you're welcome, and if you're old, you're super welcome. And you guys, if you missed out of yesterday's or last night's party, you haven't missed out of anything, because you know Gina is always here to give you all the interesting gist that you want to know. And the best thing for you to do is just to subscribe to this channel. Yes, if you look down below right now, you see a red subscription button. Please click on it, and also beside there's a notification bell. Also click on it so you always get notified whenever I post a video. You'll be the first to watch, like, and share, and leave your comments. You know, do not mind the graphic, because the environment where they were in wasn't so bright. You can see everywhere is a party home, a party ground. You can only see some club lights, and that's on it final. So yeah, you can at least you can identify your favorite. You see their faces and see how happy they were at the party. So in this party last night, a lot of their music were being played. Cross's music was being played. Give me the ginger, give me the ginger, give me the gimme the gimme, give me the gimme the gimme. And you can see that Cross is very excited and happily dancing. You know, when they play his song, it's like they brought the world down. He's always very excited and jumping and very happy. And Cross found this beautiful lady. You can see that fair lady sitting by the side, looking like Maria. Ah, Cross don't get time for one woman. So Angel, be ready to face the crowd. And Angel, Cross should equally be ready to face the crowd that comes with Angel. And Lee Limo and Emmanuel were not left out. They were clinched together, dancing together, having fun, and enjoying themselves at this party last night. So it was a whole lot of fun. Yeah, a whole lot of fun. They had so much money, you can see them, and they made so much money in this party. The presence of these ones made the whole show very lit and very interesting. And Nigerians are so many in Dubai. It seems after Lagos, the next place you find so many Nigerians is Dubai. Dubai is the second Lagos in Nigeria, so it's filled with so much more. I pray Nigerians have a special place like this where other countries will come in and do the same thing and have fun and post videos and people celebrate Nigeria. Guys, what do you think? Please tell us on the comment section. Don't you think Nigeria should be a location where people should come in and have fun, just like we're going to other countries, most especially Dubai, to have fun? Tell us your opinion on the comment section. Thank you guys for watching, and please subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.